You're probably a little bit warm in those clothes right now.
I was expecting rain. I was like, okay, I'll just wear stuff. It'll just glide right off, and now I'm baking to death.
Yeah, now you're baking.
Human oven.
Right, it is Kerrang Radio. It's me, Johnny Doom, backstage at Download 2017, which is nice and sunny.
Very surprisingly. Yeah. The first time I've been here and have not been getting pissed on by rain.
Mr. Chris Motionless from Motionless In White is here with me. You're probably a little bit warm in those clothes right now.
I was expecting rain. I was like, okay, I'll just wear stuff. It'll just glide right off. And now I'm baking to death.
Yeah, now you're baking.
Human oven.
You played on the main stage earlier. How was it?
I don't remember, honestly. I'm like bits and it was so. It's one of those moments in life where like you black out,
yeah,
and then it just happens in bits and pieces. I'll be laying in bed tonight and I'll be like, "Holy shit!" I remember everything now. It's just one of those moments where it's like fragments are in my brain. I mean, we were really excited. We debuted a new song off our album. We played it live for the first time today.
Yeah,
we had to come up with something to battle the. In fact, they were playing in daylight.
Yeah.
Couldn't have like lights or anything crazy production. So we were like, let's play a brand new song for the first time. So that was really cool.
You've got the new album, Graveyard Shift. Is it a new label for you as well, Roadrunner?
Roadrunner Records, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So it's nice to be on that as well. You know, it's got a good history, Roadrunner. I grew up listening to a lot of those bands. But yeah, Graveyard Shift, been listening to that. It's almost got a kind of. It's got a new added groove, I think, to it mainly compared to some of the older stuff. Like almost a little bit of new metal influence creeping in here and there.
People have stated it's part of the new metal revival. I was like, all right, whatever you want to say. I'm not mad about it.
No.
Yeah,
no.
I mean those bands are bands that I loved growing up, and you know, I think obviously with Jonathan Davis being a guest vocalist on the album, you can tell that. You know, Korn is a pretty big influence on our band, so I think it has, you know, sounds and
well, it similar. Gets people dancing as exactly. Well, doesn't yeah. It? It's kind it, of, you know...
If it gets that yeah, groove or
that... swagger.
Yeah. Swagger, that's... Yes.
I think you know a friend of mine as well from my hometown, Mick Kenny.
Yes, I
do. Mick Kenny.
Mick and I work together... Very, yeah. Very close. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, he's from my hometown, you know, and he does bands like Anal Nathrak and all this kind of stuff. And he just said to me, oh, I'm working with Motionless In White. So has he been good to work with?
He is like, to me, he's like the X factor in people that I work with. I mean, I have a great relationship with the guys in the band and any of the producers that we work with. And anything I've ever done with Mick seems to be like, I don't know. I mean, I love everything I do with everybody. He's just so easy to work with.
And yeah.
Since 2012, our relationship has thrived each album. And he's such a great producer. He just did a new 18 Visions record, which sounds
excellent.
F-ing heavy. yeah.
Well, I'm proud of him. I'm proud of him because he's, you know, from Birmingham, but obviously working with all these people now as well. What's next for you? Obviously, this is a big day. You know, as you said, you'll be remembering this tonight. But, what's next after this?
We are going to continue on the rest of our European tour.
Yeah.
We did, like, Rock and Ring, Rock and Park. Yep. We're doing Hellfest, Grass Pop,
all
the festivals and then shows like that. And we are very excited to announce today that we're going to be doing a headliner in January back here in the UK.
Oh,
so
excellent.
We have stuff in between that, but as far as when we're coming back here to Europe in general, very happy to finally... We've known for a while, but we've been holding it in waiting for Download to reveal that we're going to come back and do a headliner. So.
Oh, brilliant. Excited. Well, yeah, I suppose you've got lots and lots of touring on the back of this new album. But, yeah, good luck. Good to speak to you. And, just keep doing what you're doing.